and welcome to The GrayK Plays Banjo-Kazooie. I'm The GrayK, and I'm playing Banjo-Kazooie. This is episode 35 already, guys. 35 episodes. Today we're going to go back to the spring. That's what we're doing. Go all the way back to spring, which is here. And we're going to... I died. Also, I don't know if you tuned in last episode. We're going to go back to the spring episode. We're going to collect the Jinjos, and I forgot where the other, jigsaw piece was, but we will get it. We will get it. So we need to collect the Jinjos. So I think the fastest way to do that is to become a bee. So let's become a bee. Yep, you're dead. That's fucking dandy. Oh shit. Hey, look, it's giant. Neat. I somehow affected time in a probably negative way. Mumbo's place, and you could do this and this. I'm trying to remember where that other Jinjo was. I mean, Jiggy piece, Jigsaw piece. I don't think they call them Jiggies in this game, but in the next one, they do. Check on top of Mumbo's head because that's where Mumbo was last time. Nope. Nothing. So the bottom of this level is pretty much clean. Let's go up a little bit higher. Let's see over here. Nothing. Check in the beehive. Too much speed. Let's go in here. We'll look in here for a Jinjo. Here we go. There is a Jinjo in here. Getting out of here now. And on to our next mission. Or it's the same mission, but our next rescue. Looking for Jinjos in all the wrong places. I hope that isn't the case. Little Irie is gone. Up to here. Oh, there's a green Jinjo. Okay. I believe that's all the Jinjos that are here. So that's a GTFO. And continue on our quest to save the Jinjos! Jinjos are important, by the way. You don't know that. Even now you know that, but you didn't know that before. I think there's something up in these branches. If I remember correctly, maybe Maybe I just explored up here because I was like, oh, branches. No, it doesn't appear to be anything, so. Thought I remembered something being up there, but I guess I didn't. When I was a kid, I used to be very explorative. Oh, Mumbo Magic, get weak. Oh, Mumbo. So here we are in the summer level. And now we need to collect the Jinjos from here, which are going to be a little bit more time-consuming to find, because I can't fly. Shit. Curse the size of this leaf. It's handy, but... Okay, there we go. Okay. No Jinjo over there. Gosh dang it, I don't know where any Jinjos are. There we go. I wonder if there's a Jinjo down here. No, just that. What a huge waste of time. Maybe over here? Nope, just a caterpillar. If I were hiding Jinjos, where would I hide them? Places no one ever goes. I don't know why those bees are after me. Okay, so that's the summer Jinjo, and then the fall Jinjo is the orange one, so it's color related. There's only four seasons, so they had to put two in spring. So they put green and purple, green being spring. Purple, I guess you could consider spring. And then they put yellow in summer because summer is yellow. And in fall or autumn, they put orange. So we have to find orange Jinjo now, which I'm sure he's on one of these. I even remember getting him last time. I need you. Let's go this way. I think he's this way. I think it would be smart of us to check over here first. So... And you're dead too. Yeah, I think we're hot on his trail. Wherever he is. Wherever he may. Oh, there he is. Okay, so now we're out of this level. And we are headed to not swimming. We are not swimming. I don't think Kazooie can do the jumping. Let's see. Oh yeah, Kazooie. Bam! We are out of here. And I know exactly where to go for the next Jinjo. And I'm trying to remember where the other jigsaw piece is. But honestly, I don't know. I thought I knew. But I don't. So as long as we cut it close to the tree, and as close as we can to the tree. Oh look, we don't. Look at this. Here we go. Just up here. Out of his eye socket, onto his head. This is gonna be a little bit more tough. Oh shit. Alrighty. You know what? I'm gonna edit it. I said we'd get both the jiggies, and we didn't. So now we have one more jiggy to get. I believe it's in the fall. Alrighty, I have collected the 6 jiggies. The 6 acorns for him, so we can get a jiggy. Get as close as I can to make it real awkward. There we go. And in one episode, I may have cheated a little bit. Not cheated, but cheated. We got all 10. I edited the video, so made it faster. Alright guys, I will see you next time on The Gray K Plays Banjo-Kazooie.